Tied on a string indeed, General Hux. Well done. The Resistance will soon be in our grasp.
Thank you, Supreme Leader.
You wonder why I keep a rabbit cur. It's such a place of power. A cur's weakness, properly manipulated, can be a sharp tool. How's your wound?
It's nothing.
The mighty Kylo Ren. When I found you, I saw what all masters live to see. Raw, untamed power. And beyond that, something truly special. The potential of your bloodline. A new Vader. Now, I fear I was mistaken.
I've given everything I have to you. To the dark side.
Take that ridiculous thing off. Yes. There it is. You have too much of your father's heart in you, young Solo.
I killed Han Solo. When the moment came, I didn't hesitate.
And look at you. The deed split your spirit to the bone. You were unbalanced. Bested by a girl who had never held a lightsaber, you failed! Skywalker lives. The seed of the Jedi Order lives. As long as it does, hope lives in the galaxy. I thought you would be the one to snuff it out. Alas, you're no Vader. You're just a child. In a mask.
There's no light left in Kylo Ren. He's only getting stronger.